A boil alert is still in effect this midday for people living in Brookfield and Hubbard Townships. It will be in place until further notice. We got a call from the Trumbull County Sanitary Engineer's Office about an hour ago. This is a result of a main water line that ruptured Tuesday along State Route 7 in Brookfield.